When I was invited to create a chapter for the Manifest Destiny Project, I immediately thought of the beginning of the 10, of Jacksonville, Florida, as my site. I'm interested in the beginnings of things in my work, the sort of the birth of an idea when it's at its most idealistic. And the area around Jacksonville, that part of eastern Florida, is the longest surviving Western settlement in the New World.